that I recorded that Bill Anderson wrote for me. It's called Then and Only Then.